Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to create a custom collection using Postman in Shopify API. A custom collection is a grouping of products created by a retailer to make their store more navigable. The merchant develops a custom collection and then chooses which products will be included. Like the Smart Collection, a custom collection is so useful for each business. It helps customers have better experience shopping. With that benefit, today Bihixa will show you how to create a custom collection using Postman. Now, let's explore this video step by step. If this is the first time you make a call in the Postman, you must generate API credentials from the Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Before creating a custom collection, I will show you how many collections the Bihixa store currently has. In the Shopify admin, choose Products. Click on Collections. As you can see, the Bihixa store has two collections. Now, we are ready to create a custom collection using Postman. Go to the Postman. Create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, click Raw and choose JSON. Enter this code, I will leave the sample code in the description. Then click Send. The API will return the data like this. Now, take the next step, add and remove products from the custom collection. To add products to this collection, follow the steps below. Go to the Shopify admin. Choose Products. Click on Collections. Then choose the T-shirt collection. And scroll down to the Products area. Click on the Browse button. And search for the product that you want to add to the collection. Finally, click on the Add button. To delete a product, you just press the X after the product name. After adding the products to the collection, you can click on View to see this collection in the Shopify store. As you can see, all the products you added to the custom collection appeared in the Shopify store. Those are all steps you need to know to create a custom collection using Postman. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.